morning. My name is Joanne Foote. I'm an Ojibwe First Nation woman from the Rama Reserve in Ontario, living in British Columbia. And today I had the honor of winning the Grace Hartman Award. And I have recently retired, and I've been an activist for 30 years. And I'm originally from Sudbury, which was an Inco, which was a mining town. And today I received the Grace Hartman Award. When I was a little girl, I went to one of the strikes with my father in Sudbury, and Grace Hartman happened to be there speaking. So it's that I have come a full circle in everything that I've done, and know that I'm doing the right thing.